Been looking for a Swiss bull to add to our lineup, and I think I found the one. This guy's not even 2 years old, and he is powerful young bull. Just tremendous width and front end on this guy. Comes from a terrific cow family. He's been developed here in the south, so we know he can. He's out with cows now. We know he can handle this heat. He's out here grazing right now, and I'm just super impressed with him. He's as good here in person as he is on paper. Super impressed.